Bishop, Mayor, we have come together today to welcome the Reverend Anthony Hiatt, who has been chosen to serve as priest in charge of the Episcopal Church of Wise County. We believe that he is well qualified and that he has been
prayerfully
and lawfully selected.
Anthony R. Hiatt, Presbyter of the Church of God. You have been called to work together with your bishop and fellow presbyters as pastor, priest, and teacher to take your share in the councils of the church. Now, in accordance with the canons, you have been selected to serve God in this Episcopal Church of Wise County, Decatur, Texas. Having committed yourself to this work, do not forget the trust of those who have chosen you. Care alike for young and old, strong and weak, rich and poor. By your words and in your life, proclaim the gospel. Love and serve Christ's people. Nourish them and strengthen them to glorify God in this life and in the life to come. Tony, you in the presence of this congregation commit yourself to this new trust and responsibility.
I do.
Will you who witness this new beginning support and uphold Tony in this ministry?
We will.
Grant through your Spirit that those baptized here may enjoy the liberty and splendor of the children of God through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
And we dedicate this font in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Ephesians reminds us, priests and parishioners, grace was given to each of us, and his gifts were bestowed on us. Some apostles, some prophets, some evangelists, some teachers, some listeners, some prayers, some farmers, some craftsmen, some servers, some pastors. A whole list of gifts are given in the New Testament about what we all bring to the table that God has given each one of us. I believe we have in this communion, this congregation, and within your community of believers here, all the gifts that are needed for ministry to carry out God's mission. God has and will provide, as Paul tells us, and tells the Ephesians, and he's telling the Wise Countyans the same thing. There are enough gifts here to carry out God's mission. Let us together, as congregation and priests, let our light shine so others may see and know Christ's love in this community. Together, let us shine. Amen.
Amen. Amen.